We're going to open the second half of the program with a thing called Broadway Showstoppers. It's familiar. We've done it before. But by one of my favorite arrangements, Warren Barker, and the story with Mr. Barker was he was a professional music arranger, and he spent most of his time a career writing in Hollywood, and he went to one of his grandkids' band concerts, and he thought, you know, they ought to be something more interesting than what I'm hearing. And so he set out to write some things, and they're not easy to play, but they're scored beautifully, and an arranger doesn't write the tunes himself. Somebody else has done that already, but he just puts the notes down on paper and voices the chords and picks the instruments that are playing, and it's quite a skill. He's one of the real gifted ones, and I think you're going to like this one called arranged by Warren Barker with a bunch of medley of some great Broadway tunes. Thank you.
There you are.
Yeah. Yeah.